doing, sir? Hey, I'm Sergeant Painter with the Cherokee County Sheriff's Office. The reason I pulled you over today, you were swerving real bad within the lanes and you was bumping the yellow line. So you got your license on you and your catalog book. That's your catalog book for the trip.
Yes, sir.
How many people you got on the bus?
20 people.
Okay.
20.
About 20 of y'all?
Yes, 20 students.
Students, are y'all on a trip somewhere?
Yes, going to Georgia.
Going to Georgia? All right, we're out in Georgia.
Leadership conference.
Y'all from the church or school?
07-97-4499.
Sure, yeah.
In Raleigh. In Raleigh, North Carolina?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Y'all got 20 people total?
Yes.
What are the age ranges? What are the age ranges on the students? All right. Y'all don't have anything up underneath the bus or anything that's not supposed to be in. Would you mind opening up the compartment for the dog sniffing? There's 20 people, about 20 people. They're saying they're from a church in Raleigh, headed to Atlanta. Yeah, it says the church group are going on a trip. I'm letting them. Is this it? Okay. All right, I appreciate it, sir. I'm going to let him run through it real quick, okay? The bags.
Do what?
I said it was in the corner of the bags. I'm going to search these three real quick.
10-4.
Him out a warning real quick. You got his license. Yeah, he has. He has an office 2 or 3 times.
Well, that just associated the drugs on the money.
They associate the drugs and money. Because I
used to, most of our money's been.
Oh, if you got money, it's been handled with drugs sometimes.
And it's been on there.
Mr. Joseph, that's just a warning, okay, for swerving within lanes, all right?
Thank you, sir. Appreciate it.
Y'all have a good day.
Y'all have a blessed day.
You too.